Hello, this is Jane here. I'm going to be talking about diabetes in Pidgin English. Now, my people, waiting be diabetes. Diabetes now when sugar don't they very high for person blood. Now, what in they cause this thing? When the small organ, now small organ it inside person belly, they call them pancreas, it release insulin, it release one small water to take join with the food when you chop. If you chop something maybe like rice, bread, we can't break down, we can't give you glucose, they call them glucose. So if that glucose come, insulin as well go say, ah, somebody don't chop, they go begin work hand in hand. Two of them go work hand in hand when they go to the body cell. Now, when they don't reach there, now this small organ will produce that insulin. It go open door where we say glucose itself will come enter. They'll be like brothers. Two of them go enter inside the body cells. You go on see, say, person get energy to run, to stand for long, to do work. But if the sugar goes there for blood, you know they're good. Because the person who can't get another brother, what they call insulin, so that two of them will feel work together. You know, two of them will feel do work together. Now, we get two types of diabetes. Now, one is type 1 diabetes. Two, they get to the second one now, type 2 diabetes. Type 1 now when that pancreas, when I tell you now, so no, they work at all. We don't know the reason why, you know, they work at all for the body. Some people, they burn them like that. You see, say some children, they develop that type 1 diabetes very, very early. If you know, say your small pikin, they go toilet all the time, or if they get small thrush or genital itchiness as well. Genital itchiness now when the private parts of the small pikin they itch them all the time. But you they bath your pikin, they still say, you know, this thing they see they itch. If you piss, don't piss, they piss a lot. Where you go home, go see doctor, ask the doctor why waiting they happen. Now the second one now, type 2 diabetes, I go focus on type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes now when person, you know, when the pancreas, when I tell you now, so when they produce this important water to take join the food where you chop to give person energy, that water, when that pancreas know they produce them again, or when you don't they stop to the producer, at that time person they develop that type 2 diabetes. Now, what thing they cause this thing now over the years of when person don't they take plenty sugar? You know, if they take plenty sugar for the body, every food where you chop na sugar. Some people just say, oh, I know they chop sugar. I know they drink drink when sugar they inside that they chop a bar and they chop white rice. But all those things when they don't break down, they will break down small small into glucose. At the end of the day, it will be sugar. It will come work hand in hand with insulin. Nice insulin, the two of them will come go carry their work. The two of them be like brothers, they run for the body. They will give you so much energy, you go stand. Now, insulin be like key. Now they open the door, go see all your glucose come, maybe go do our job. Don't forget to press the like button. Now, I will tell you now, waiting the kind of sign where person will take no say, you know, you don't get small sugar for the blood. You will notice say person they wake up for night frequently, they go piss all the time. You know, you go one piss all the time. Sometimes you go piss, you go see say you piss long. Sometimes you go piss, now one small piss, you go come back, go to bed, go sleep. Second thing, you go see say the person they very thirsty, because the person they piss. That make the person they thirsty, one drink water, one drink water out there, the mouth go they dry. You know they normal. When you say your mouth they dry, you won't drink water all the time. Because what in they happen be say the body, the small pancreas, no they produce that insulin anymore. When him and glucose go do work, you know if you work again, you don't tire, because over the years you know, that small pancreas don't be damaged or it don't be damaged. Now, the next thing we say, you go see, say, best some female, they go they get thrush. Thrush means say the private under go they itch them. As adults, you go get and go say, ah, what thing they do me? Make I go wash again, make I day okay. You go wash finish, you go see the scratch under. You know, the scratch under. Go see doctor, you know they normal because the more you they piss, the more you go find the carry bacteria. Because you they go toilet all the time, they go they wee. The next thing they say, you go see, say, person know they feel they see well. You know, you go they get this blood vision. It means say, you go they see things from afar, but they be like, you know, so like say something they cover up. Your eye know go feel they see properly. All those small, small signs, you go see, say, person get diabetes, small, small. You know, now, the next thing when I go tell you, now, be say, when you they see all these small, small signs, go meet doctor, he will do blood test, carry out blood test, he will check them, and if you get them, he will give you medication. One medication where they work over when everybody they use that metformin, they use that well, but when you don't date too far, you don't go far, maybe say that tablet or diet no go work, na injection you go come take, they call them insulin. I tell you now, say if that small pancreas now they produce insulin. Now, if you know if you produce them, you will need artificial one. Maybe say doctors and all the scientists don't put together for needle. You have to take the needle so that him and the glucose, when you don't chop finish, you can't they work together for the body to manage or to put the level of the sugar for the body, make it they balance, make it no day too high or make it no day too low. Now, some people, if they don't get money for all that injection or tablets and all that, some people they manage and well with diet. They use diet control. Some people they take unripe plantain, they go grind them, they go dry them, grind them, use them, take, use and swallow. Some people go use wheat flour. Some people now quick out when they go grind, blend them well, they go come use them as you know, to swallow like a bath, take swallow soup. Bitter leaf soup did very, very good as well because it bitter small, obviously, no day too sweet. You know, anything we get sweet, you know, try it, make you just cut them down small. You know, or some people they even they cut down completely on sugar. Even if you know, say the juice or whatever way they take, they very good for the body, but you know, say they cause another problem, you cut down. The same thing with if you take ugu leaf. Some people they tell say ugu leaf they very good if they put mackerel fish as well inside. If they chop them more, if they help, maybe say your blood sugar no go the blood, the sugar way they inside the blood, way they very high. But when they come down small small, because you don't cut down on the kind of food where they give you too many sugar inside the blood. The sugar they too high for the blood, it no good at all. And if it they too low as well, you know, good, because you go see some people they will just faint, they begin sweat, they will don't they do like say they won't die because of all these little signs. But if you manage them well, if you cut down on all those food we get sugar, cut down on them small. Well, thank you, Citrine. Thank you, Chika, for putting this together. That's all I have for you today. Take care and God bless.